Humanity has always looked to the stars for enlightenment. And at last, salvation descends from bejeweled skies. For generations, we have lit the darkness with the fires of our faith. For generations, we've kept our bloodlines pure, as demanded by the galaxy's true gods. Now, it is time for us to answer their call.
Our ascension, of course. But if the blood of unbelievers must